The square root in this denominator makes the integration look complicated, but the trick is to complete the square to write the denominator as follows. Therefore, the integral can be written as x over square root of x plus 1 whole squared plus 2. Here, I would suggest to pause the video to think about what the next steps might be. Okay, so we can use the substitution u equals to x plus 1 so that du by dx equals to 1, and therefore the integral becomes u minus 1 over square root of u squared plus 2. Then we can split the integral into two parts as shown here. Now, can you think how we can solve this first integration? That's right, we can use another substitution v equals to u squared plus 2. Then dv by du equals to 2u, and therefore u du equals to dv over 2. Plugging these in, we get a half v to the minus a half. That integrates to v to the half, which is square root of u squared plus 2. And for this second integral, we need to recognize that it is of the form 1 over square root of u squared plus a squared, with a equals to root 2, which integrates out as follows. Finally, replacing u with x plus 1, we get the answer square root of x squared plus 2x plus 3 minus natural log of modulus of x plus 1 plus square root of x squared plus 2x plus 3 plus c. A like and subscribe really helps. Thank you.